Attach the red control line to the spot blaster, making sure that there is correct alignment with the terminations and tighten by hand.